Hello, we are proud to present to you our brand new device, open source DDS 9959 Shield for Arduino MEGA. It's a direct digital synthesis generator DDS based on AD9959 with 4 independent cores and 4 autonomous outputs respectively. Each channel contains an RF transformer. Seventh order LP filter, and SMA connectors. DDS is supplying from 3 low noise linear stabilizers, 1 button and an encoder are used for controlling a device's parameter. This allows you to quickly change the parameters of any channel. In addition, there are connectors for connecting an external button and an encoder. Information is displayed on the OLED screen. DDS can be clocked from installed TCXO or from external source, connected via SMA connector. That is, all outputs are synchronized with each other from a single clocking source. By default, core is working on 520 MHz. But we can do overclocking up to 600 MHz to achieve a cleaner spectrum on output. For the correct functioning of the device, you need to select the right clocking source in the settings. The user only sets the core frequency. The correct multiplier is calculated by the program itself. If you want to use an external clocking source, it is necessary to unsolder the capacitor C20. In our shield, frequency is specified in Hertz units. Power is set in dBm, unlike the Chinese counterparts, for which the power is set in raw 10-bit values. And the phase can be set in a 1 out of 10 degree precision. You see on the oscilloscope screen, all 4 output signals are shifted on phase, 90 degrees with respect to one another. Finally, let's take a look at the spectrum with the spectrum analyzer. Let's see how easy. You can change the parameters using encoder. We increase the frequency. Output power change, and again the frequency change. Thanks for watching.